Dude, 1080p looks beautiful. 1080p looks freaking beautiful. Just gotta tell you guys that. It looks beautiful. I can't wait until we can record in this. It looks beautiful. They should have sent a poet. They should have sent a poet. Oh my god. Oh wow. Interesting. Huh. Okay. Like, I can, oh my, I can just see more things. And I can actually see, oh my god, it looks so different from yesterday. Like, I can see the Matrix now. Holy crap. Basak! Rest here, or I will kill you. Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Okay. Actually, I backed the fudge out. You scared me. Okay, well, let's go find that running guy. Because I forgot about him, right? He said he'll give his boots to some chick. Let's go do that. Let's go find the running guy. He's probably running a circle around here. Let's find him. Where is he? Ah, these freaking guys. Son of a... Okay, I'm gonna climb up top and I'm gonna jump on one. Jump on it. How best to do a seal? Jump on it. Yeah! Fudge. Got it! There we go. Woo! Now let's look for that running guy. Is the guy just trying to get a date from one of the guards or something? There he is! Huff, huff, huff! Huff, huff! Hey, buddy! So, yeah, hey, the name's Bozai. I'm 35, single, and I love jogging, especially on sand. Oh, wow! Wait a second. Oh. Yeah, everyone says I'm tenacious as a tick, and I think some of them meant it in a nice way, too. So, you out here on your own? Pretty rough and tumble place. Want to hang out with me anyway? A while? Let me see something. Hey, is the stream coming up differently for anyone else because of the monitor? Wait a second, wait a second. Does the stream look weird? Let me see here. Are there like, there's borders, aren't there? Oh my god, yeah, there's borders. There's black borders. Is that because of my phone or... it looks normal? Does it look normal? Because... No, if it doesn't look normal, it'll only be for 2 hours and then we'll fix it. Let's go. Nice sand jogging. you noticed these old things? Yeah, they're my sand boots. They allow me to traverse the desert without being slowed down at all. So jogging is a breeze. If you'd like to check them out, we could grab a quiet corner and, give me those boots. Huh? Oh, well, here's the thing. These sand boots are super rare, and I'd happily give them to you, but... Wait, this is a golden chance to woo. I mean, sure, I'd love to give them to you, you hungry little boot monster, but first a favor. Ever heard the legend of the eighth heroine? Eighth heroine? Everyone's heard the legend of the Gerudo region about the seven heroines, but some tell of an eighth heroine. Wiped clean from history and no one knows why or how. A phantom heroine known to all but seen by none. I've been taken with the legend since I was a child. Find her, show me the eighth heroine, and I'll give you these sand boots. What do you say? I'll go look. Yes. Mm-hmm. According to those who idolize the eighth heroine, she is enshrined somewhere in the Gerudo Highlands. Apparently they even have a nickname for her. The Bronze Giant. Catchy. Beyond that, I don't really know much. Who knows? There might be someone in Gerudo Town who knows more about the Legend of the Seven Heroines. Maybe the info would help. I don't know. Maybe. Anyway, draw a picture or something if you find it, and then show me. I'm pretty picky about pictures, too. If you get one, make sure at least the statue's upper half is visible, okay? Oh, and here, if you'd like, you can use these. I'm sure they'll come in handy. Besides, you seem really into boots. Snow boots for the Highlands. Okay. Alright. The Gerudo Highlands are covered in deep snow, so it's hard to walk, right? Everyone knows that. I'm gonna get both boots from this guy? Nice. Nice. Many have investigated the 8th Heroine, but it's an inscrutable legend, an unsolved and possibly unsolvable puzzle. And Miss Boots spins her wheels on it. We'll grow closer and closer, and then... Ah, my ride! Ah, well, let's go buy a ride. Yeah, snow boots would have been nice for the Ritos, I suppose. Okay, so let's go, oh, the Highlands. Where's the Highlands at? Which way's the Highlands? Okay, that's Mount Granduja. I think I just assumed the Highlands are... Oh, that's the Divine Beast quest. This is essentially the Highlands, so I'm just assuming the Highlands are around here. So we're just going to put another one out here. There we go. We got two things in the Highlands to do. So we're going to go get a ride, and this is not where the ride is. Oh, there it is. Okay. I don't know if changing your clothing does anything. It hasn't done anything to anyone yet. I'm going to check something really quick while that's loading up. I'm going to get my seal. I want to see something real quick here. Okay, the stream is showing normal. It's just my phone being stupid. Okay, that's good. Now I'm going to get back in because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I'm in the cold, aren't I? Okay, so... We're just going nowhere. So what we want to do is we need to go... Let's do the heroines really quick. Let's do that. He's going hella fast, by the way. Holy crap. We're almost there. Sick waves, bruh. Alright. You can only use a bow, not a sword. Okay. We're almost at the seven heroines. Like, we'll do one of these shrines, and then we'll get to the main quest. Here we are. Okay, stay here, bruh. Hey. Actually, go forward a little bit more, bruh. Okay, okay, stop. Stop, bruh. Stay right there, bruh. Don't you leave me. It will really suck if you leave me. So what was the quest here? Also, God, this thing's beautiful in 1080p. Okay, so... oh no, it's a shrine quest, not a side quest. Seven heroines. Their statue, they may first solve the meaning behind the message. When the symbols of the seven find their place, the blessed path will be revealed. Find their place? Let's go figure it out. Let's go figure this out. Peppers. And a saffala. Well, there's these balls, so that's obvious. Too obvious, okay. So, well, that's stupidly obvious. We gotta put the balls where they need to go. So, with the power of Magneto. There you go, the power of Magnetus. What symbol are you? Is this heart? I'm gonna drop it for a second. What's your symbol? Okay. How do I find your symbol, girl? Where's your symbol at? Where's your symbol? Okay, important question. Where's the symbol for each one of these? Once you find their symbol, it'll be easier, but I gotta find the symbol. Symbol's probably over here. Also, is that a button? No, there's a symbol right there. This one's symbol is... a quotation mark. Okay, so let's find a quotation mark and put it in. Okay, so quotation mark. Find quotation mark. Oh yeah, camera. That's not camera. Use this. This will give me. So that's a also quotation. That's an inch mark. That is not it. Find. Okay. Okay. What's this one? This one is. I don't see a mark anywhere. Ah, balls. I don't see anything on that one. Okay, next one. That's a quotation mark. Found it. Get it. There we go. Putting it over. Whoop. So put the quotation marker over here. Whoop. One. Six to go. So what's this one's symbol? the V. Oh, the symbols are all over the dang place. Okay. Let's just get these more towards the center. That'll help out. Don't run me over, though. Okay. So get the balls more towards the center. This one symbol is... a... circle. It's a Mon. Okay, it's a Mon. Find a Mon. If you don't know what a Mon is, I'm not telling you. What is this? Okay, bring this up. Bring this over. What's the symbol for this one? Don't see it. Well, just bring it over. Figure it out later. Okay. Where's the ball for this one? Trying to find my balls. Any of them have a ball in them? No, okay. Is that a Mon? No, that's two dots. Okay, two dots. Not the same. So I gotta find the symbol for these. That one is a... trapezoid? What the hell is that? Okay, whatever. That I've seen. It's around here somewhere. So... hey, here we go. Two down! We got two down. Five to go. Two down, five to go. This is slightly very tedious. Gotta find the balls. I see three balls. I gotta find the others. There's two balls I don't have. Oh dear. Okay. Look for the symbol. Oh, gotta climb up. Rivoli! Help me up, bro. Woo! Get up there. See a symbol anywhere on this one? Don't fall off, don't fall off, don't fall off, don't fall off, don't fall off. God, having stamina is nice. Isn't it? Nice to have stamina. There's gotta be a ball up here. Or not. Oh, her symbol is... oh, there it is! It's heart. She's got heart. Oh, where is there a ball? So that's heart. But we're still missing balls. Guess we'll find him eventually. Let's go. Let's go get heart. Whoop. Okay, so this one goes over for... ah! Ow! Oh, that hurt. That hurt. Lost track of where the ball was. This one goes here. This one goes here. So we have three down. Three down, okay. Oh, there's already a ball in here? Is this, not the right one? Yeah, that's already in there. Okay, this one's already got its ball. That works. There you go. So, who doesn't got their ball here? This one's got a ball. Okay, that one's got a ball. I think the one that already has it was there to be a clue. I think that's what that one is. So this is a V. Who's got V for Vendetta? That one's the Mon. This one is... Elefino. Let's go find up top. There's a symbol up there. What is it? Rivoli! Use Rivoli. It just makes life easier. Rivoli! Woo! Not high enough, damn it. Get to it. There we go. Climb up. Woo! Uh-oh. I don't think I have enough. I do. I have the yellow one. I got yellow, so I got enough. Rest. Go up. So this one is... oh, there it is. Yeah, the arrow. So this is arrow. So we'll go get the arrow. We'll see what's up here, though. There, she's got a ball up here. What the crap is this about? Jesus. Whew. Already did that one. Okay. Going down. What? Which one? Where's the arrow at? Where's the arrow at? There it is. So put this one in. There you go. So we only need a few more. Okay. This one symbol is the Mon. This one symbol is the balls. I don't know. Oh, there's a ball up there. We gotta go up there. Okay. No, that's not a ball. That's a Korok. Right, let's go do it. Let's go do Korok. Oh, you beat Mipha stage, Pen? Okay. Up here. Mipha avenged. Let's see here. Don't see the symbol anywhere yet. Climb it up. Don't! Come on. Climb better, Link. What? You can't climb that? Okay. Shoot that. Up more. Link can't aim that high up? Okay, well, that's a problem. Don't! Oh, well, this is not good for me. Go. Okay. Shoot it. Yaha! Freaking little Korok. Oh my god, right? Okay, so climb it up. I'm a going. I'ma made it. Okay. Oh, there it is. The two dots are up here. Okay. Going down. Okay, so where's the two dots at? I think that's the two dots, right? Please be the two dots, because I don't know. That is the two dots. Okay. So two dots. Full! Okay, go. Which one was the two dots again? Oh, this one. Mon's over there. So, there! Okay. So, we're just missing one ball, huh? I think. One ball? Nope. We're missing one ball. It's the circle. So, where the hell is that ball at? Ah, crap. Gotta go find that ball now. Alright, let's get some Saphalina. Everyone doing good right now? Okay, so I gotta find the last ball, and I have no clue where it is. And that is gonna be annoying to find, isn't it? Crap! Oh my god. Okay, we gotta find the last ball. And I don't think I was paying attention to which ones balls we already grabbed. So that's a problem. Crap! Uh-oh, okay. I think we've been up this one, but let's look around again. We've already been on this one, I think, right? With Rivali? Hey, Catnip, how you doing? Yeah, we're a crossdresser now, yes. We are Femlink. We're not Linka, we're Femlink. Okay, let's see here. Also known as Hot Link. Teehee! Okay, so... where's the last ball at? Maybe a bird's eye view will show me where the ball is, because I do not know where the ball is. We got all those balls in there, but there's one ball missing, and that's the one for that one. Where is the ball? Oh god, I actually see from here. So if I can... Don't tell me. There it is! I think that's it. Yeah, there it is! It's up there! Crap, gotta climb up and then blow it over there. Rivali won't be ready just yet. Also known as Zelda. Yes. Femlink, also known as Zelda. All Hylians look alike after all. We know this. It's not racist. Okay, let's see. Let's see here. Okay, so we're gonna float. I'm kidding, by the way, on that. No, take me seriously. Go. Whee! Go from one to the next. Just go from one to the next. Be faster that way than trying to float and climb up there. And one go. Climbing. Yeah, it's right freaking there. You kidding me? You've been sick and sleeping a lot? Okay. Well, you feel better. You'll see what the air blessing does soon enough, don't you worry. It's called the power of Rivali, the a-hole. Rivali's a bit of a douche. Just a bit. There's what we need! Oh, look at that, she had her own ball. Huh. Yeah, that's something. The ball was inside her, or outside her all along. Let's see if I can make this shot. Who wants to bet I don't make it? You know what? I got it. I was way off. Oh, crap. Woo, I was way the hell off on that one. Alright, well, we did it. We got the shrine now. Conveniently, we had the powers that allow us to do this easily. Shrine! For a second, I thought a boss was gonna come. I'm like, wait, no, that's a shrine quest. Hey, we were close, maybe, Catnip. We were close, kinda. Not really. Let's check out the shrine now. Done! In we go. Alright, let's check it out. Well, I was gonna show him, but yeah, it's a super jump. It's a super duper jump. It's pretty nice to have. Going in. Like, Rivali comes back every 10 or 15 minutes, which is really nice. I just wish it to recharge the charges instead of you have to do all three. Makes climbing towers be such a breeze. Let's see here. Yeah, we got a lot of... Oh, good! Good, we didn't have to do an actual trial, because that was a bit much. Flame Spear! Holy crap, there's Flame Spears, guys! There's Flame Spears! Let me check my inventory here. Ask your durability. Bye! There's a Flame Spear, guys! There's a Flame Spear! Holy crap, yeah! Oh yeah, Flame Spear. Take yourself a link. Yeah! Yeah, girl. Okay, let's see over here. I already took a picture of that, forget it. What I like is you can take pictures of other people's equipment and it works too, which I did not expect. Oh yeah, you can create your own updraft to make yourself Marilyn Monroe. That's true. If only we had a dress for Link. If only Link had a dress, that would work. Like, doesn't Link's his traditional clothing, isn't it basically a skirt, but he has leggings? Isn't that what it is? I think Link has a skirt with leggings. Isn't that what he's wearing? I'm gonna assume that until I remember correctly. I'm just gonna assume that, because I don't remember at all. It's weird for the sun still to be out at 6:35, by the way. Okay, so, oh yeah, my ride. I was gonna ditch the ride. Let's go get our seal and go to the quest. Over here, with... Or we could just, you know, we should just tower over there. Let's just tower over there. We lost our ride. We can always teleport around. Screw it. Let's go. A tunic and tights. Okay. Yeah, don't they? Yeah, booty shorts. Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, we have not done the air rings in a while. We should probably do that at some point. But we'll do it later. Like after we do the Divine Beast. Remind me. Remind me after we do the camel to do that air quest again. We'll see how that goes. I mean that air trial. Let's go. Now, why am I going here again? Instead of over here? I feel like there's a... Oh, Karusa Valley has something. I think that's why I'm going to go there instead of the quest. Let's see, there's got to be a quest in Karusa Valley. Oh, by the way, the time! Ah, we just missed it! 4:20, it's supposed to be at 4, great. God dang it. Check the quest. Gerudo Tower, Sign of the Shadow, Silent Swordsman. Whatever it is, I don't remember. Let's just keep going here. I don't remember why I put a star there, and it was only yesterday. Scarf's memory is the best. Straight up the best. The best memory around is my memory. Remember that, kids.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Butterfly! Ah, okay. Yeah, you're gonna see it now, Catnip. Here we go. Rivali's gale! Whee! That did a good amount, but not enough. Climb up. So, it's a super jump. Sweet ass super jump. Oh, crap. How much higher is that? Ah, crap. I'm gonna need to use my stamina potion at this rate. We might make it. We might make this. We're gonna make it. We're good. Ah! Made it. Okay. Let's go attack us some ninjas. We have not mounted the dragon yet. Oh yeah, Gerudo Town is why we need to dress up like... Oh, what's this about? Let's move this metal rock and see what happens. Actually... Roll it! Now, why did we do that? There's nothing there. Oh! Coyotes! That's why! So we can kill them, because we hate coyotes. Dragon! 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 Dragon, 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 dragon! I don't care, I'm freezing. That's Farosh! Farosh goes all the way out here, too? That's the green one! That's not a different dragon, that's the green dragon! We saw the fire dragon, by the way. Pan, we saw the fire dragon. Okay. Huh! Made it, okay. I better put on not cold as balls clothing. So let's put the elite clothing on. There you go, Link, you're better. It's a dragon, baby! We can't reach it from here, though. Apparently, you have to Monster Hunter that thing if for equipment. Hey, Lostman, how you doing? Let's go up. Rivali! Ah! Hey, Wolfie! Dead. Obviously something goes in this hole. Not me. There it is. Roll that ball, roll this rock into it. Here you go. For the Korok. Right here. Roll it in. Oh, I can pick it up! Damn, Link is strong, right? Yeah, why is Farosh out here? Isn't Farosh supposed to be in the jungle? Oh, don't you hit my rock. You hit it, I will kill you. Thank you for not hitting it. Oh god. Got it! Yeah! There we go. So, oh, okay, real quick. So apparently, Ganon's Blood Moon is kind of buggy. Jinx got a Blood Moon at 11 a.m. in the game. I've never gotten the Blood Moon any other time than midnight, so I don't know. Apparently, some popular streamer got Ganon's Blood Moon during the final battle, which really screwed him over. Also, that sounds hilarious. But they got the Blood Moon during the final battle. So it put Ganon back to full. It's like, oh my god! Oh my god! That had to suck. There, look at these wild berries. Wild thorn berries. Okay, there we go. So let's see here. So the ninjas are over here. Damn, it's really... Oh yeah, I have freaking ice boots, but I don't want to wear them, because, you know, I have this armor, and it's a set. Oh, ninjas are all the way up there, okay. Or are they down here? Ninjas are down here? What? Ninjas are here? What? Ow! My bad. Oh, are the ninjas below ground, not above ground? I guess they're below... Okay, is it raining in the desert? It's raining in the desert. Okay, go down. Double blood moons? Oh, here we go. Oh. Yiga territory, huh? It's time to be a ninja. I got this. I can totally be a ninja. What? Totally being a ninja, see? They don't see me coming. I'm climbing from below. From above, I mean. Uh-oh, that can't be... It's a trap, you fool! What is it? Hey, it's a bow. A duplex bow. It's a duplex bow. Okay, let's see here. Check my bows. How many bows do I got? Oh, I got room for this. Duplex bow. Oh, sweet, a double shotter. So I assume we're supposed to burn these? Whoops. Yep, there's treasure here. There's treasure about. Let's go see what these other things are about. We could just use the torch instead of wasting time with it. Wait, I got a spear for this. I don't need this bow. Sapphire, sweet money. Okay, so we're looking for the, obviously, the other thing. Oh, here's the booby prize. Anything in here? Oh, two keys. I didn't see that. Key should have learned how to become a fire keys. Okay, let's see. So I'm just gonna use the spear. Don't need to use a torch. I can use a spear. Light it up. Alright. Yep, called it. Lit it up. Pieces. There we go. Bunch of dead bats. Okay. Light it up. There we go. Rock. Okay. Purple rupees. Yeah. Throw a barrel. Throw another barrel. Failed to kill that barrel. Death to barrels! Unless it's Queen Barrel, she's cool. Oh, or you can just bake an apple. That works, okay. Let's go over here. How many times I gotta light this up? There we go, once. So, found the entrance we're looking for. But you know what? I want more treasure. I'm looking for treasure! What is that? Oh, baked palm fruit. Sweet. I baked it. No! Whatever that was, I baked it too long. Whoops. There we go. This is a useful ass spear, man. Damn. Pieces. Still a useful ass spear. I also got the lightning blade, so we're kind of good at getting disarming our enemies, too, which is nice. So these ninjas aren't going to be able to deal with us all that well if we hit them with the lightning. Yiga Clan hideout. Oh, hey. Hello. I'm here to be your hero, baby. I can be your hero, baby. Arrow, sweet. Opal, sweet. Hello. Oh, that's Barda. Hey, Barda. Hey, what are you doing here? This is the hideout of those Yiga thieves who stole the Thunder Helm. If they spot you, they'll call their friends for sure. There's no way you can take them all on, unless you know you're a badass called Link. If only I had some way to distract them, but I don't know how. All I ever get see them do is patrol and eat bananas. I haven't seen anything else that you could exploit as a weakness. Listen, this place is dangerous. You should... Well, there, bananas. Girl, jeez, that's all we needed. So, patrol. Can I just kill him? Headshot! Not good enough? Hi, Entrup. Oh. Well, stealth has never been my thing. Oh, nice sword. Mine's cool, too. Ha! Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. He hasn't dropped it. Drop it! Drop it! Drop it! You son of a- Drop that damn sword already! It looks really cool! Ow! Shit! Well, I didn't expect to get one hit. It ignores Mipha's grace, by the way! Well, somebody count it, we died. I did not expect that. I did not expect that. Okay, okay, okay. We're gonna try one more time to never get hit. Let's try. Let's try one more time to never get hit. Can we silent snake these guys? Maybe we can silent snake these guys. I don't know. Or we just crawl on the walls. They'll never see us up here. Ever. Okay, I need to go that way. Link, for God, jump over there! That was in no way what I need you to do. Well, we're sneaking past this guy anyway. I want that guy's sword later. Alright. Okay, we will attempt to sneak by killing this guy. Alright, it's time to bring out our Sunday best. Where is it? It's this, okay. I can totally do this. Oh, he saw me. Oh, why did I get the time to do that? I was about to get past him. Should have just tried getting past him. I'm totally wrecking him, right? Okay, I'm good over here. Probably. Climb up! Oh, crap. Whoa! That didn't work. Obligatory stealth. Not bad. Okay. We died twice. We learned our lesson. We will now stealth. Okay, we will now stealth. We're at 25 deaths. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. I got this. Why can't Link just jump off this ledge to that ledge? Alright, we're good. Check this out. Check it, yo, look at this. Huh? Nothing there. I'm behind a wall, he doesn't see anything. You don't see nothing. Oh, I got to the door. Bullshit, I'm on the other side. I better be on the other side of this door. I can't grab on that. Okay, well, that's not good. Hey, a chest. Woo, sapphire, sweet. Okay, we can do this. Okay. We got this. I believe in me. Let's go. Oh crap! Okay, I'm good. Use a lightning blade. Lightning blade was good for distraction. Oh, those guys died hella easy. Okay, that was easy. Oh, hey, bananas. Yeah, my bananas. Okay. Shocking development! Fuck! Oh! How'd I miss all that? How'd I miss? Okay, now we've learned our lesson. We won't do that ever again. Don't worry. We're gonna get by and we'll be fine. Learn my lesson. Totally learned my lesson. Gimme. Okay, here we go. Okay, look at this. We got it this time. Okay, there's one wild death missing, I think, isn't there? We've died three times, haven't we? Okay, I'm gonna use the bananas this time. No, I'm not! Hey! Ah! Got him. Bullcrap! How is he not? Oh, the blade ran out of juice. Showed up for I call bullshit. Ah, all right, okay. Lesson learned. Okay, this time we're not gonna kill them. Okay, we're gonna do it right this time. We're gonna do it correctly this time. Here we go. That guy didn't see anything. Okay, these guys like bananas for some weird reason, so let's go ahead and grab a banana. There you go, hold, fire, throw. Damn it! That did not go where I wanted to throw that. Why do they love bananas so much? That did not go the way I wanted that to go. Try that again. I did pick up two bananas. Throw! There we go. Okay, there. We made it. I call shenanigans that we didn't make it before. I call total shenanigans we didn't make it before. Let's go up here. Up. Goddamn obligatory stealth missions. I'll rob them later. I'll come back and rob them later. Okay, there's where I need to go. Ah! Oh, look at that! Oh, we found the treasure trove. These guys really love their freaking bananas. Jeez. Yeah, he goes, woo-woo-woo-woo-woo. Are we sure they're not monkeys? We know they're Sheikah, but are we sure they're not monkeys? I don't want to miss out on these. Where are they? There's a guy right there. Shit! Ooh, climb up. Jewels! Break that. Down go some bananas. Where's this guy at? Okay. They got a lot of jewels here. I feel like I should be grabbing them, but I don't need them that hard. Ooh. Ah! No! I fell! No! Not! Ah! No! Bullcrap! I call bullcrap! Running! Oh crap! Ah! No! Link, let go! Oh crap! Link, what are you doing? Oh God! Ah! Run! Run faster! Run further! Run up! Okay, we made it! Woo! What the hell, Link? Oh crap! They're up here. Link, don't get killed! Don't get killed, Link! Ah, crap, I messed that up. Climb up! Over here! Okay, question, how do I get out of here? Do I have to kill them to get out? I might have to kill them to get out. Oh, crap! Wah! 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 It's a torch! These are my bananas now, screw you guys! Oh crap. Treasures. My rubies. I'm out of here. Woo! Okay. Lightning sword. Oh, screw that! Oh crap. There's three of these guys, or four of them. What am I supposed to do now? Got him! Run away. Ah, run away. Yeesh! Ah! Archer jerk! Got him. Whoop! Give me your bananas. There we go. Okay, where are they? Shot him in the face. Dead archer! Hi there. Face time! Uh-oh. Time to run! Whee! Alright, there's too many of these guys, honestly. There's way too many of these guys to deal with. going this way! I got stuck on the goddamn wall! Ah, fucking walls! Ah! Got stuck on a wall! No, blow them up. Yeah, arrows will work. Damn it! Oh, damn it! I got stuck on a wall at the worst time. Don't always need to climb walls, Link. You don't always need to climb walls. It's not always the right move, Link. It's not always the right move. Damn it. Alright, well, we died again. Going up here. Oh, look at that! There's bananas over there. Shoot that. Correctly. There we go. Hey, get some bananas. Get those damn bananas, bro. Okay, he really loves bananas. Get this really quick. Treasure. Now run. He's busy with the bananas. There we go. Woohoo! Made it. Okay, next. Let's not F this up this time. Hey, Catnip, put the death count up. We died again. Yeah, they wanted to kill me in the field. Why are they sending these guys? They've never sent these guys to kill Link. What the hell? We keep killing their easy-to-kill ninjas. Which are the arrow guys. There we go. Why can't Mipha save me, by the way? There we go. Topaz, sweet. Okay. Is there a way around here where I can... Okay. Let go. Nope. I was hoping I can burn this through. There's like a ladder over here, isn't there? Could have sworn I saw a ladder. Pretty sure there's a ladder. Yeah, see, there's a ladder. Oh, that goes somewhere else. Okay. Oh my god! Oh, okay, we got up this time. Okay, what the hell? Ruby, sweet. Alright, they don't see me. That's what's important. Okay. Oh, bananas. Here we go. There we go. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. I call BS, though. I still call BS. Banana. I think we could kill these guys, but we've lost so many times, we're just wasting everyone's time. So let's just continue on and throw these bananas down. Ah, it's behind the thing, so he doesn't see it. Dang it. Wasted those bananas. Luckily we have a lot of bananas. Woo! Bye! Woo! Oh, great. More? Oh, no, no. Only two rooms. Okay, that works. Got it! Those are damn it! Well, those would be a prized possession for these guys. Uh-oh, treasure chests. Pull! Alright. See what's in it. Hey, Yeti, how you doing? Tope- God, these guys have treasure all up in this place. Next. Next. Pull out method. Okay, let's see here. Topaz. Okay, well, we're getting a lot of money here. That's at least happening. Arrow, sweet. Oh, fake wall. All right, well, we get all this treasure. Ruby, sweet. A lot of fake stuff. Good treasure here. Gotta just go through here. Boss fight! Couldn't we have just gotten over here, then? Through the mountains? Why had to go through all that crap? Couldn't we just gone through... Oh, whatever, whatever. Should have just gone through the mountains. Should have just gone through the mountains. Sarlacc pit. Hey! Ooh! That's a different one. I am the, Shikakage. How's it going? Who the heck are you? And what are you doing in my napping spot? What? Wait a minute. That thing on your hip. Is that... Could it be a Sheikah Slate? If it's a Sheikah Slate, then that means... Get some light in here. Yeah, so you hear that Link guy we've been looking for. There we go. Let there be light. That Link guy we've been looking for. What luck! My scouts are in the field looking high and low, and you just wander into my hideout. Yeah, yeah, wander. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm a loser, because you're going to kill me. I am the leader of the Yiga clan. The strong. The brilliant. The one and only. The one and the only. The one and the only. Master Koga. That's his name. Now prepare yourselves. Right, let's go. I'm going to do what I was going to do to your guys. Yeah, okay, that's really working out for you. That, what? No, 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 no. Oh, crap. Whoa. I'm going to shoot at him. Face. Dumbass. Here, take a spanking. Let's give him a better weapon. Skeletor at the A. There we go. Waiting. Please tell me that's not all we have to do. Alright, now what? Now what? Oh hey, two! Okay, that makes things easier. Shoot the eye. Miss the eye. Drop it on him. Oh, I blew that. I should have dropped them on him. My bad. Do that again correctly. This guy's gonna have a very not good life. Right about... No! Don't, I missed. Ah! Hey, how's it going? Hey, enjoy that? Here, let me spank you with a hammer. Come on! Oh! 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 Alright. The bosses haven't been hard in this game, but they have been fun. They have been fun to play against. Don't, too early. Here we go. And no. Got him. Hi, I'm gonna spank you. Okay. It's third form now? Okay. You ever consider, you know, not using your balls to fight me? No? Okay. Well, this is gonna go really well. Oh crap! Ah! Okay. Wait. Question, can I just magnetize it back? Yeah, I can! Hey, buddy! Who's is stronger? Mine! Ready? Oh, no, we're just doing this again? Okay. By the way, can I just cryosis that? No, I can't. Oh, I was hoping. Hey, buddy, you're not even gonna do anything with it. Bring it down! That was funny. It wasn't a difficult fight, but it was a funny fight. Who would have thought I'd be done in like this? By this guy of all people. You mean the hero of legend? Think I'm just going to let this stand, do you? Yeah. Damn, I almost lost my temper there. Like, what a pain. I can't go out like this. What to do, what to do? I got it. Okay. Me. What? I need to bust out my serious moves, a secret technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end! Should've opened with that. We've done that before. Maybe it's just a tad too big. Are you still over there? No matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone. And not just from my line of the sight. Only the leader of the Yiga clan can use this secret technique. It is the ultimate... did Link push it? Oh my god. Coward, I shall be remembered. What? The Giga Clan will track you to the ends of Hyrule. He's kind of dead. Thanks for giving me the treasure, guys. Thanks for giving me the treasure. What was any of that? His men gave me a lot of trouble. Thunderhelm. Thunder. Thunder. Thunderhelm. Alright, let's see if we can go down this. Alright, chat vote. Do we go down the rabbit hole or not? I'm gonna save before we do that. Alright. Do we go down the rabbit hole? Because that could be our death. Or we can go down there. Might be able to go down there. Yeah, we just saved. So into the Wonderland. Okay. Down the rabbit hole! Okay. So going into the Sarlacc pit isn't allowed. Okay, well now we know. How can you have a rabbit hole and it's not actually a quest? How? I call bullcrap. How can that not be an actual quest? Seriously, right? Like, it's such a tease. That is such a tease. That's not a freaking quest. Maybe the third time's a charm. No, okay, let's teleport back. That is a tease. We should actually go get that chick, huh? Let's go get her. I can't grab the walls. Alright, let's go back over and get Bard out. Okay, so let's learn our lesson and go get Barda. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Are we able to go this way anyway? It wouldn't be right to just leave Barda, right? We should go help her out. We should be able to help her out. Can we just not help her out? Are all the ninja gone? But oh, silent sneak. There we go. Oh, they're all gone. Get out of the way. We gotta get these treasures. Treasure. Treasure. There we go. Get myself some treasures. Okay, let's go back over here. Go find Barda. Stop that, Link! Jesus! Okay, I need you to stop that, Link. Stop that. Let's go over here. Come on, Link! Not every wall needs to be mounted. Teehee. Oh, wrong way over here. Oh, this is wrong. Where is it? That's where I meant to go. Let's go over there. I guess they all left because their leader died not very well. Let's go over here. So, like, people make Dark Souls comparisons? Like, yeah, you can make Dark Souls comparisons. But if you're expecting Dark Souls bosses, you've made a mistake. Zelda's had some interesting bosses that can be hard, but it's all about being entertained by the boss fight. It's not being challenged, at least in my book. I don't think I've ever seen a Zelda boss battle that was actually... They can be challenging, but they're more fun than anything, in my opinion, is what they are. Alright, we're good here. Let's go. Barda broke out. See if we're allowed in. Yeah, we can't get their sword. Shoot. Killing them for that sword would have been awesome. I should have taken a picture of the sword, too, but kind of hard to do when you're getting your ass beat. Well, I hope we can get their sword later. Let's see if we were allowed in. We're the hero. We should be allowed in, right?